Its defense attorney told the judge the victim knew the risks of working in those tunnels, and Beckwith tried to get him out when the fire started.
This is a tragic accident involving the death of a young man who was a full participant in these activities, fully aware of what was going on, fully aware of what happened. And the state's case, frankly, is a lot of hyperbole. When you get down to the facts at this hearing this afternoon, the facts were sparse to non-existent. So this case has a lot of fight in it, and we look forward to that fight.